Here we've got the Obwrzanki stand, which is classic. You see it all over Kraków. This is a food particular to Kraków. It's actually protected by the EU now. This is a traditional recipe. It goes back centuries. It's basically a bagel, and Krakowians are really proud of this. They only cost a złoty 30, so eat your fill.